The American effort is diplomatically led, it has diplomatic traction, it is gaining diplomatic results. And I want to stay right there, right now. The tragedy of war is well enough known. It doesn't need another characterization beyond the fact that it would be catastrophic.